mix of some sort. He is a rescue from the shelter, so not exactly sure, but they say he's about 5 years old. And the owners say that, I mean, he's pretty good. There's a couple of things that stick out to them. He is very protective in the home. If anyone comes in, the backyard even, like that's his backyard, that's his house. He doesn't want anybody else in there that he doesn't know. When they go on walks, he barks at other dogs and other people, and they think a lot of it is fear-based, but that's something that I'll be able to see over the next couple of days as him and I start working together. And let's see where his basic obedience is right now. Jordy, sit. Jordy, sit. Jordy, down. Down. Heel. Okay, so he doesn't seem to really respond to any commands that I'm giving him, but at the end of the 2 weeks, he's going to be sitting, laying down, healing, all really, really great. And then we're also going to address the problem of him barking at other people, other dogs. He'll be introduced to a few dogs that you'll see at the end of this video. Also, too, with kids. That was one of the biggest things that the owner said, that he does not like kids at all. So I'll be walking him around parks and stuff like that, and we'll get him used to it and let him know everything's gonna be okay, and he'll be great by the end of the 2 weeks. Stay tuned.
noticed a clear difference in Jordy already. Obviously, he's sitting here calmly, and that wouldn't have necessarily been happening before, especially with a dog walking by in the background. So definitely seeing really strong results already, and we're excited to get him home and keep it up. So thank you.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.